dude. Alam ko na yung front wheel, dude. Ano eh, patay mga motor.
Kaya pa, kaya pa. Lumuhas pa yun
ang kanyang. Just do it!
Hindi na doon. Hindi na ba?
Hello? Tama lang ko. Ilan na?
160.
O, wala lang.
Wala lang?
60. Ha?
Feel slimy.
Look at the book.
It feels slimy.
Then go
on. We're gonna go to Panigan River for the fourth time, right?
Yes.
Fourth. We're gonna go to Panigan River for the fourth time because we still haven't explored that place where we were going on my first time going there, right?
Yeah.
That's our first time. We're gonna buy three, what's that? Fish?
Catfish!
Catfish?
Oh, catfish man yan.
So catfish looks like?
Yes.
Oh. The more you learn.
Sino kasama natin?
My tita, my tito, and Lola and my mama, my mommy. I would like this one. Wait, can I buy two?
Oh, sige. Wing down ng part. Morning.
Also, 1 hour later.
What's up, guys? We're now here at Panigan River. And we're gonna go find an area or maybe a cottage or something. And also, I'm probably gonna explore that place over there. As you can see.
Meanwhile.
Yeah.
Hello guys, today we're gonna go eat lunch. Only lunch, we have fries, veggies, we have some chicken, we got some fish, and yeah, we're gonna go eat.
Uy, ayos.
Me and my baby cousin are gonna go swimming in Panigan River. I hope it will be fine with the coldness because the coldness level is like 11 at this point.
Bibi!
Lalo nila siya duwa kong ipon di ay.
Pat! Duwa-duwa sa baba taas.
You
know?
Go, God!
What's up, guys? Di ulan, may diri away sa Panigan. Grabe katugnaw. Iya, sa ulan, oy. Grabe. Baha na dito ba yun? Nanay Falls dito na simbolo, tro. Nanay Falls. Wala na ba? Nag-color brown na. Front wheel good? Ano eh, patay mga motor.
Ayaw pa, ayaw pa.
Lumuha yun. Brown na kayong dolor. Yeah! Yeah! Lock, honey, patay, miyo dut. Ikaw mag-hill!
Ito gabi oh. Gagi na motor diri boy kay dili na kaagi dira o baha na kayo. Baha na kayo.
Hey guys, so we're going to go home now because and we're just checking out right now and we're going home because it's the water is very brown and
flooding.
Yeah, it's flooding. But everybody was sleeping as well. We were able to see some motors and cars like try to get out. It was pretty fun. And yeah, we're going home now. Peace.
Bye-bye.